Hello everyone and welcome back to Farming Simulator. Now it's been about 10 days, which day takes 12 minutes. It's been about 2 hours, roughly. You have to wait for, oh, it was a bit shorter than that. Done some work in between. Just waiting for the sun to go up a bit more, so we're not doing this in the dark. So, have a look. I want oats there. I had to fill these up, except for the oats. Oats took it up. Had to fill the rest up. 100% there. Got a bit like there, but they made it to 100%, and they made it. Other thing is, we're down to 12,000, and I had to sell the other tractor, orange one, just to make sure, because we started going to minus, because $15,000. Every day to train the horses. So that was in the come up in here. 100, it doesn't actually come up, but there was a steady decrease of $15,000 every day. So when doing horses, have to, and using the mod, have to be wary of that. But apart from that, everything. We're just going to sell these horses now. So we'll just pay the fee, $300 each. Not much. Yep. $800,000 there. Next one. Another $800,000. No black horses. $80,000. So basically 10 times. Make 10 times the difference over 10 days. At 1.4 million days, so we can definitely keep expanding, buy some new equipment, and keep it going. Oh, and horses. Okay, so 1.7 million we just made 10 days. And that field was enough to do this. So what I'm actually going to do, we're going to buy a new harvester. That done. It'll be pretty fun. Have the money to do it, and yeah. We ran out of hay. Oh. This. Oh, would have got a bit further. Easier for my life with it. Harvested. So, but bit more expensive, but it holds more, doesn't it? That annoying ghost dock thing with it. Wonder how to fill this up. Is that one we'll probably never have to. Oh, but we might need another one later anyway. Fun. Up. Yes. Hello. I do it. Does it? Yeah, I don't think it. That's done, that's done. Anything else is getting? Got horses now. Oh, we need trailer. These trailers as well now. And we need really. Was thinking. And, okay, we need to wait for here. Ready to harvest. We want to make sure that's empty. Then we come in here and buy that. Then we'll have to buy cedar to make sure the cedar process. Sorry. So yes, now we'll do some. Oh, I might have to get a new tractor as well. I haven't read any, if there's any comments yet. But might have to turn traffic off now. Okay. I am so safe, thank you. Yeah, I'm bigger than a truck. Also, small trucks. I didn't need a fast one. Map isn't really that big. Depends where you're located. The grass, the meta. They're gonna lose some crops. Right. Up. Oh. Yeah. Crap. There we go. Oh, I'm doing a spot. I don't need to do that. Where is it? Don't need to do that. I have enough to draw. Still have like 100,000 or 90,000 or something. Wow. Would have been full by now. Ah, sorry. How far we can get up here? And is this where we're going to grab the John Deere with the other one? I don't think it'll take long to fill this. Oh, let's go. Oh, Mr. Gear. Have a trailer back. Or should I keep it? I might read this. Might be fine. Have to watch that field. You have enough money to buy it. And some left over. Or tractor or seed them. Or whatever comes along. And 100,000 is a bit better for oats, plus we can take two trailers to the other place. Up, dump it in that silo. Which would be really handy. Doing it this way with that header and the big machine just less of a headache for me, and also makes the horses a bit easier to maintain. Also, I have to invest in a bigger drill as well. I'll have to have a look at that. That'll be a two-piece one. Yeah. Have a look at the comments in a bit, or if there are any comments. Might be. If you can check the door, just wait for a bit. Maybe not do the drilling. actually turn this one off. Climbing up here again. Are we over for the 120,000? I think no. Oh. No, they'd need 100. Not sure. The other one was up. Fertilizer not. Mine's not being fertilized. We might not make it back up. Maybe on the other field, a more header on that one, a bigger tank. Need that for the oats up there. Will we make it down the end? That's the question. But don't you say? Didn't even make it back down. And you have to drive up. Oh, handbrake, start, go. I remember to cover my mouth then. My mic. Aha, I'm learning. What about the learning? Do we go around? Oh. We come down here. And we select brakes. And we have. Oh, it's an 8,000, which is. But that looks nice. He did. Look at this. Have a look inside. Going down. Oh look, there's a letter. That's where I buried that buddy. Aha. Here we go. Go back up and take out that little bit there. Try not to run into the tractor. Very tempting. See how much we can take the whole lot going up. Like a dirty whore taking a lot. A bit more to the left than the right, because it's more to the right than the left. Try and get the middle point. Ah, missing a bit here. A lot here. I Don't worry, no one left behind. Magic. I rock with this too. Didn't cheat to get to this point. We're just adapting to the situation. Oh, one person doing this would be a long ass job. And not very entertaining to watch. Will I make it around? What do you think? Or down to the end. Will I make it down to the end or will I run out? That'd be cool. Oop, missing a bit. Miss it. Red Dark Team from. Hi. Oh. Oh, no, we didn't make it. That tractor right up there. Run! Dump? Dump pot. Done. What turns you on? The key. Ah. The key. If you didn't. So, I'm happy I didn't get the 100,000 one. This is a bit more entertaining. Factor. And it's not as annoying as to drive as the other one. Everyone just likes to game roll forward. Tidy that up. And watch it sucks. You turn on. Ready. And go. Nice, got my finish. Now since I got this up, I should really those fields moan around. Yep, thank you for the big one. You have one already. Look at this spew out. That's a big swath. Not the biggest I've seen, but still. I haven't done anything to it. Maybe we just go over there, buy it. Harvest it. Just, I don't know, keep it? Ali. We would have to sell it. See if this one can just drive out. I don't think so, but we'll see. There's this thinner hedge. Oh, there's a thinner hedge over there as well. Yep. I just stopped it. See if we can pull it out this way. Yep. Drive fast. That's it. Because it goes to this edge, you'll have to drive all the way up the road. It's a no-go. And yeah, that one. I only did that so I could get that down, right? Let's see, aren't you? That's a bit of a pain. There for now. I'm not even sure if that blah, blah, blah. Any of those big ones would actually fit in here. Now whether to lease it first and go or buy it. What an investment. Investment. And Oliver. At the moment we don't have enough fruits, but full of horses. Leave it there and see you next time. Bye.